All right, I'm gonna play some Risk of Rain for a bit. Yeah. If you're watching Slater on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you've been enjoying so far. I haven't had much luck lately. But I want to try and get a win. Ultimate boss killer, huh? I mean, I already played as ND. It looks like it's the same as, almost the same as two. Okay. Let's see. It's the same as, Oh, it's doing this shit again. Hold on. I had this problem on the other computer. The Xbox controller, for some reason, just does not do well. And I found a lot of the time just using it in wired mode, it just seemed to work better. Like, some games it had a desync, it was just weird. Oh, that. Yep. No, that's great. So I went for the alternate fire mode, which was just removing this reload minigame. Honestly, not bad so far. I think this class would get overwhelmed quickly. Okay, I got one shot. Well, from that amount of health I got. I see. Turn around and face the wrong way. Oh, double? Okay. I think the minigame is cool, it's just, man, in the heat of combat, it's difficult to pull off. Oh shit. Stand still. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna start the event. This is the only thing about this, like, big snipe is just, well, you have to stand still, and standing still is a lot harder to do in this game. Afterburner, okay. God. I don't know. This class might not be my jam. I think in 2 this class was better just because you have better maneuverability. And that's not the character, it's more just the nature of it being 3D versus 2D. Great. I always use the alternate fire, which is without the aiming minigame and you can just shoot right away. It does less damage, but it's, I don't know. This is a neat idea, but just in the heat of battle, it just, for me, it sucks. Oh, it's the white one, which we go for, okay. Oh, that's the big threat, really? Okay. Alright. Hopefully this will pay off. Man, just big chests. What? Just okay. I don't know what happened there, I just stood still. Go with this for now. Oh boy. Yeah, this class, man. You just can't stand still for more than a few seconds, otherwise that'll happen to you. You're gonna get dunked. Hang on. I wonder if it has the alternate abilities. That's loader. Miner. There we go. Okay. Wait, what? I can't shoot. Oh. I see what this is. Okay, I got it. Interesting. What a weird stage, though. Alright, I succeeded though. Umbrella. Oh. Okay, it wasn't a. Oh, damn. Defeat at least 35 foes within the outpost. Okay. Oh, this one slows. Failure. What? I got it. It's almost like a tower defense thing. Oh shit. This side. Do it. Okay, well, 90. A new skin may be unlocked. Okay. Where are the other abilities? Quickscope. This is what we want. It's quickscope. I think. No, hang on. Oh no, this is something else. What is this? What on earth is this thing? Oh, okay. This is not what I was expecting from a skill point of view. Kind of neat. I'm not sure I would necessarily take it over the other ability. That moved. Oh, you can jump, huh. Okay. Ow! Wait, why is it being weird? Time limit. I wasn't throwing it out. Alright, to be fair, I did realize it a bit late, how to use it. Targets, just ignore enemies. Or at least try to. Oh crap, I forgot about one. We could probably I'll go back. Messed up. Doing it again. It sometimes locks up, like I can't use it. Even that's off cooldown. I don't know if it's a controller or what, but oh my god, I'm breaking this so hard. There we go. That would be very useful for a freight, specifically.
I should have ignored him.
I had it. All right, this is the one. Oops. No, it's not. It's just... Oh, man. I think, honestly, this is the way to go. Just ignore the enemies. They do nothing. I was like, what happened there? I died. That's what happened. It's okay. I still got the hit. Oh, that's... Okay, hang on. I was hoping to get the other ability, but it doesn't look like it's happening. Let's try this. This is different. I don't have the shield ability. Huh. For whatever reason, this seems to be a good spot. Okay. Oh shit, oh shit. I'm fucked. There's no other heal on the map! Alright, well I did it anyway. Disperse, okay. Yeah, well... It doesn't look like I'll be getting other sniper abilities. Like, this just looks like it's leading to Mina. Huh. Okay. Speaking of Mina. I'm gonna play as Mina. I'm probably gonna have a better time. I don't know. Playing Sniper was easier in 2. Well, not easier, just... It was still hard. Just, I'm finding myself getting overwhelmed way too quickly with it here. Okay. This is good to get nice and early. Good payoff. Watch that. Really? It missed. Huh. Okay. Just making sure I don't miss anything over here. Probably come back for that. Oh, nice. Okay. I want that razor wire. Hit it. Oh wait, yes. Disregard. Oh, that's great. I thought it was two equipment, but then I saw it was the drill. Honestly, not bad. Not a bad start. Let's go. Very good start. let me, yeah, go here first. So far. I just need more stuff to fight. Oh. As more tankiness. Get it off it. Might be a little concerned here. That is Sally Heracle. Oh, another syringe. Hell yeah. I did not have any sustain. Oh my god. Alright, got it. Ugh. Let me survive. Have a quick look around. I can't believe I did that. Okay, that counts as sustain. Alright, at least I survived. Could be worse. I don't know. If I don't get heals, this probably won't go beyond this stage. Primary problem with melee characters. Ah! Just start it. At least then I have a heal. Oh no, shadow creature. Okay. I don't know what to do. Do the cheese strategy. Because the AI is dumb. I'm supposed to fight that. It just collapsed and I'm dead. Oh god. This is fine. The control. Wow, ugh, not a good stage. Okay, you know what? That's good. That, not good. I'll take this ability. Alive. I don't know how, it's still alive. Alright. Good, that's actually very useful. Items. I can't be messing around. Ah! Ah! Fire one killed me. I lacked heal, I just didn't have any sort of regeneration. Not sure how useful that is. Okay, good. That's a good item. But not a heal, as I open stuff, it'll give me shield, so. More enemy. I don't want to spend forever here. Too early. I think the teleport is like all the way at the other side of the map, yeah. This is not a good start. I got three items. Did I just... I guess there may have been like a whole area to the right? I don't know. I might just... It's okay. Like, that thing's gonna follow me. Thank you. Okay. Oh. That's a good item. I don't know, man. I just worry. Yeah, there was stuff over here. To gamble, don't brick it. That's annoying. All right, no, I'm happy with us. They may have gone overboard on time, but we'll see. Oh shit, there's another one up here. Complete 25 stages as minor, okay. That's gonna carry me for at least two stages. Oh my god. Dude. It does a sick amount of damage. time. The shield kind of protected me. I need heals again. I should probably go. Oh, good. Double boss. Where is it? The actual one. Oh, it's over here. Alright, we're done here. Oh wow, I already found the teleporter. A little bit of tankiness. I'm gonna go look for items. I did survive. What is this? Trying to go for the good item. It's okay. I think I got the two drones still. Maybe. Yeah, I can. The stage, but I guess I have to cope. I don't have the knife power anymore. It's nice while it lasted. This drone before. Oh boy. Open all items. Interesting. Might be worth getting a freebie. I'll see if I can use it there. Oh shit. Oh wow, that's the big radius. Okay, no, that was definitely worth it. I got cross relic, let's go. Almost overdid it. Slash more drones. It would appear I'm in the clear. Out of here. I don't think I have three identical drones. I have almost. Do your thing. This sucks because these things are just like drone assassins. Damn it, they have a drone scrapper. Useful. Hit it. Ugh, it's a blazing blink totem. Oh my god, that's chaotic. Okay, move, move, move. Go, my clones, go! Unfortunately, it gave me a bad item. That's pretty useful. Alright, let's get out of here. Those drones are gonna die. Oh, cool. I got someone. I just realized what I accidentally did. Whoops. Alright, well. Get to the teleporter. I need to get rid of this one before I do anything. I gonna get to it in time. I got it. Meat nugget. What's missing? Egg? Just hit it. Mental. Moving too quickly. At this point, I'm checking if I got everything. Unlock the chef, so I'm trying my hardest. I need fungus, I need egg, and I need the fruit. To collect stuff after. Okay, nice. was definitely worth getting. Collect 300 items as a miner. Total, not in one run. That was dumb. Oh, cool, fungus. Alright, so that just leaves egg. Yeah, fuck that shadow thing. Stay away from it. They fear the rain. Oh crap, it's overloading magma worm. Mental. That's better. Well, the good news is I think I've hit a point where I'm good enough to fight anything now. I'm gonna keep trying for the chef. Behind. Okay. Oh boy. Insane. Oh, there's items there. Oh shit. Hang on. Let me get that. Really? Wow, okay. I'm still being greedy. Just gonna be annoying now. I need to go get that thing. Where is that? Can't even tell where it's coming from. Thank you. get rid of the boss first, then we can worry about whatever comes next. Where is this fucker? There it is. I need double jump. Oh my god. That's better. I'm just moving too quickly. As I don't want it, this is more just Tekken. I just need the egg now. Oh wow, costs a lot of money. Okay. Can't roll it. Come on, there has to be one. Oh. Oh, just short. Yeah, okay. It's alright. I tried. Oh wow, we're up to this again. The only downside of this now is just, well, I don't have my clones to help. No chests. Oh, what the hell? Okay. I'm fine. Yeah, let's not risk that. Elder Lemurians without you losing your scorching status. I really want to get the shift. More than what I want to win. I just yeeted that thing. But who knows where. Here's the thing. I could very well go to the end. I could, but like... I want my chef. I just need eggs. There it is. Got him! Okay. Now I don't care what happens. so much effort to get it, but I got it. Oh my god. Give me the items! Okay. Oh god, it's this thing. I don't know what's going on. I think I yeeted the boss away. What the hell is it? Scavenger friend. Oh, he's over there. Hey Nick, how's it going, man? There we go. I'm super quiet compared to the game. What? Is Windows 11 just being annoying again? Hang on. Dude, what is going on? I turned the volume down. Let's do that. I don't know. Yeah, kind of is. Why? There should be no reason it should be doing that. Okay.
I don't know.
Thanks for letting me know. I'll have to look into it properly. I did get the chef on this run, so I'm happy. That's all I was holding out for. Like, I could have come here a long time ago, but I wanted the chef. I got a bunch of stuff on this run, like. Yeah. Definitely good. Okay, I don't need to be afraid of this thing. Well, finally successful. I've been trying to get the chef the last 4 or 5 times I played this. Increasing my item count, no big deal. Character's a lot of fun. I missed one, but it's fine. I forgot how you get in there. There's a specific way to do it. I think I know why the desktop audio is louder. Can I test something real quick? I think it just occurred to me what it is. Let's try this, and then... Okay, settings. I'm just gonna put it back to where it was, but like... Let me see. Bear with me. No, it's still loud. What the fuck? There's something wrong with the audio mixer. Like it. Oh, wait, it's the other way around. Oops. Hey, there you go. Oh my god, that's all it was. It was the audio, because this is a new computer, I didn't set the desktop audio to be like at the right level. Okay, that should be normalized now. Yeah, there we go. That's all it was. Because I imported the profile from the old computer, but I don't know, I guess it didn't just completely carry over. Man, Windows 11. Hopefully I can edit the audio to this VOD later. I don't know. I mean, can I be killed at this point? Maybe not when I'm being surrounded. Ugh, damn it, just missed it. Even if they got me low, I got the heal. Shit, look at the cooldown. I don't know why I'm fighting this thing, I should just go. Go, go, go! As well. Oh damn, I haven't seen one of these. Thanks to the crowbar. Man, look at all my items. Still no feather. Which is surprising. Oh, I don't have the other key. Oh well. Spent 40 minutes trying to get the fourth keycard. I already did the fourth keycard thing. In a run with Lelo, so I don't have to stress about that. Useful, is it? Alright, let's hit it. Also, look at that radius. Oh, okay. Yep, that's cool. Get wrecked. Honestly, it's better that they die, because then they give me shield. It's fine. Maybe. I don't have double jump. That might be a mild hindrance. Still hit. Yeah, okay. Well. That was certainly a lot of unlocks. Finally. I just wish it the game tracked which characters you have finished with. I haven't seen a way to know which characters you've actually won with. It does? Where? Get a log for that character in the log menu. Oh. Drifter? I mean, man. Ah, so these are the characters I've won with. Okay. Wait, I've won with Huntress? Apparently so. Resourceful brawler with a uniquely supportive playstyle, generates scrap and blunt force, and suffocate in order to salvage. Hmm. Support team. Character. I just meant when you go pick the character, like a little indicator that would be like, hey, you finished with this character already. Because that's when I'm most likely going to want to see it. Wait, what? Oh, hang on. There we go. Let's see how this is like, just very quickly. Oh, okay. It's pretty neat. I'll have to unlock the alternate abilities. Okay, so that's like the same as always. Doing his challenges, gold is atrocious. Yeah, I think I'm good. I don't think I want to get them. I do like this game, but it doesn't compel me to like try and do everything like 2 did. There's just certain characters where I feel like I just probably won't ever do well with them. Like Sniper. Sniper works really well in 2, and this, it's just, I don't know. I feel like you get overwhelmed too easily. It's just because of... It's not the character, it's just... That's just the nature of this game. Because it's 2D. Sniper to be the easiest. I mean, at the end of the day, it's personal taste and what you're good at. I've never been good at sniping classes or things that are like of that nature. What on earth? Where is it? Oh, it's over there. I can see it. Okay. Oh, shit. That was a mistake. Not bad. Definitely different to 2's one. Not in a bad way. Not having to aim, yeah, you're right. It's fun. Actually chase them. Unless I get a heal, I don't know. The confidence is not high on this one. Technically a heal, I just don't believe in standing still. Just, at a certain point, you just can't do it anymore. That's better. Alright, cool. There we go. Oh, nice banner. Give me that banner. It's a good pickup. That was satisfying. Ah. Give me the meat nuggets. Just want to make sure there's nothing else here. Yeah, it looks clear. Okay. Oh wait, it's up here. I know I probably shouldn't mess with this, but it just gives so much money. Oh boy. Got me. Alright. I just wanted to play it for a little bit. But that's it. Alright, well, if you reach the end here later on YouTube, hope you enjoyed the runs. And sorry if the audio was a little bad. I'll see what I can do in post. Hopefully I separated the audio channels correctly and I can lower the game volume manually. But it's just new computer, technical issues. That's all I gotta say. Hope you understand. In the meantime, if you want to support the channel on YouTube, the easiest way to do so is just click buttons like the like button. Helps out a lot, so thank you to those that do that. Or you can watch me play other stuff by clicking one of the videos that pop up on your screen by now. But yeah, see you next time.